Neil Carlson up here in Northwest Minnesota with an update on a manhunt for a murder suspect. This is in Pennington County, 20-some miles southeast of Thief River Falls. Authorities are searching for Eric Reinbold. He's the man convicted back in 2018 of possessing and making pipe bombs, and he had a theory of starting a second revolution in America and struggled with mental health issues. Now, at the farmstead here, I'm told by a family member that four children from different marriages were present when all this happened, and I'm told all four children are okay. Reinbold's wife is not. No further details on that at this time, but the Minnesota BCA crime unit is on the scene. And folks in this region are aware of Reinbold's history, and several of them have moved out of their farmsteads here for the evening because they're scared. Just talked with Pennington County Sheriff Ray Kuznia again, who says just after four here, all the warrants that they've gotten all the warrants they needed and called in other agencies, and they're going to be doing a foot search of the entire farmstead here trying to locate Reinbold. As I told you earlier, the sheriff said all of the known vehicles Reinbold would be driving are still at the scene, so they don't believe at this time that he's in a vehicle. But again, the search for Eric Reinbold continues here in Northwest Minnesota in Pennington County. We'll keep you updated. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.